welcome to the Mind and Career Confluence. This program has been organized by the Media and Entertainment Skills Council in association with the Academy of Excellence and Maharaja Agrasen College, University of Delhi. First, invite on stage Ms. Vishnu Priya Soma, and let me tell you that she's the youngest author of India. Join me in welcoming Ms. Sonali Ahuja. She, ladies and gentlemen, is the CFO at Patserv. At the bottom on stage, Mr. Farooq Ahmed Mir. And ladies and gentlemen, he's the founder and executive producer at Vipure Studios.
The challenge we took 4 years back, and the challenge most important thing was to, for 360 degree, you should have a very good team. So if I started, you know, if I thought I will start my alone as a business, which is like a name boss, I need a hands. I need different people in different verticals here. So मैंने सबसे पहले team, जैसे एक director होता है, director का काम होता है कि अच्छी team लाए अच्छी movie बनाने के लिए.
Gave you a quick view of what the industry has done between Bollywood to Hollywood and the journey of Bollywood to Hollywood.
We should make cinema to express or to impress.
Can I add a little to what he said? जो मोटी-मोटी बात समझाना चाह रहे थे कि cinema is about impact. जब पहली दफे 1896 में cinema बना था, तो एक वो spectacle था. आज भी spectacle है. The idea is to impress you. चाहे वो augmented reality हो, virtual reality हो, it's all about the experience. आपको influence करना.
Come and learn the storytelling part. It's most important that what's in your head should actually reach the people that you're trying to reach.